Hello guys, and welcome back to more Machinarium. I am your host, Hello Japan. And in the last part, we helped that guy with his bear robot baby thing or whatever, and gained access to the next area, which is the elevator. So now that we're in here, let's figure out what to do. Okay, as you can see, there are these symbols, and each one of these symbols represents a level that you can travel to in the elevator. And to do that, you need to walk over to this thing right here, and hang on, let me show you. And as you can see, like, the as I said, -1, 0, which is this level, 1, which I don't go to, I don't know what level 1 is, and up here 2, which is covered, which we'll get to in a second. But what you do is you go in here and make those shapes with this thing, with, like, see, you make lines or whatever, and you make lines, and it brings you to that appropriate level with these lines. But anyway, first what you want to do is walk over here, get some dirt or dust or whatever, dirt I assume, and this little robot comes. What you want to do is grab the robot, shake him. A light bulb will fall out. Pick that one up. Walk back over here. And actually extend yourself up. Click on there. As you can see, you need to make a star shape, which is not too hard, but first what you want to do is click on this, and then take the light bulb, stick it in the top right corner. Now, I believe that's the only way that you can make the star, but what we want to do, just go ahead and make it. Dang it, I think I messed up. I'm not very good with visualizing these kind of things. Yeah, let me take a look. So it's, I know that. No, that wouldn't make any sense. See, it's one of those things where I did it earlier. Oh. Oh, there. Duh. I needed to go across. Okay. Well, anyway. Actually, no. This is one area. This is going to be a very short video because I've done all that we can do in here for now. And next time, we will head out to the next area. Sorry, guys. I know it's real short, but I like to break up my things like this, I said. And I will see you guys next time.